It's in this room where Louis Diaz spends much of his time.
I try to live my life as a normal person would.
It's here where he strives to find that normalcy. Typically, he's with a team, but tonight he works alone.
Blade, flesh.
It's a dangerous task at times.
You can lose a finger on a table saw if you're being overconfident. If you think that this machine's just a stupid little machine and it can't do anything other than cut a piece of wood, you're going to get very overconfident, and that's when you're going to have an accident.
Couple those risks with the fact that Louis can't see a thing. It all began with seizures and hospital stays when he was a toddler.
And they found that I did have a brain tumor. It was on the front of my brain near the optic nerve.
The successful removal of the tumor left Louis blind at 2 years old. He grew up in a world different than those around him.
When they were learning how to write cursive and write print and stuff like that, I was working with a Braille teacher learning how to write Braille.
Despite that, losing his sight at such a young age left him with many advantages.
I have what's called echolocation. So when I'm walking around, I can hear my footsteps bouncing off of different objects. We're gonna go over to the chop saw.
It's those unique abilities that allow Louis to navigate the challenging world he was born into.
I always try to live life to the fullest, because it's the only life we have, and you gotta just make the best of it.
Oftentimes, making the best of it looks like this. Louis spends his days in his dad's shop, where he makes an assortment of crafts. This sign is one of them.
Between each letter,
he uses stencil letters to guide his way. The most tedious part is keeping the letters properly spaced.
Did I just lose my space again? Found it. It's right in front of my blind eyes.
All in all, Louis wants to send a message that blindness can be seen as a strength and not a weakness.
I can do whatever it is I put my mind to.
For Canyons News, I'm Lauren Hannah.